Hi, my name is Stephen Jeter, and I'm a history teacher here at T.C. Williams. I am a T.C. Williams alumni. I graduated in 2000. Ever since I was here, I had great teachers, and I wanted to bring that back to T.C. Williams. Probably all the teachers remember me getting on their nerves. I knew I was going to teach. I knew I was going to do something with children. I had no idea that I would end up back here at T.C. Williams. The teachers that I've gotten on their nerves over the years, they can poke fun of me in every staff meeting. I always dreaded history class when I was younger, so I think the reason I decided to be a history teacher is to bring it to life. So I'm happy to be back here at T.C. Williams. Once you step foot in the school, you feel welcome. This inside the school is wonderful. Lots of great things are going on. And we are changing. We are getting better. You can get better every day. It's just like teaching, you know. You get better every day. And we're striving for the best. We got to remember teenagers are teenagers. And we have to remember that we were a certain way when we were teenagers. And the teachers and our parents kind of didn't get it. So I do get it. I can relate to them. We think that these kids, this is like Generation X, and they don't, you know, they don't want to do anything without technology. But they're very, you know, they love to read. But they also love things, you know, the iPods and whatnot. And you got to try to bring it in the classroom. One of the things for the Civil War, I had like a Civil War video game. And although it was Nintendo, the kids were like, oh, what is this game system? It's not PlayStation 3, but, oh, it's Nintendo. And, you know, it's one of the Civil War, so come on here and we'll play it. The kids love that. Kids don't believe that I went to T.C. Williams half the time. They think I'm, you know, although I'm only 28, they think I'm maybe like 48. I don't know. I guess I want to tell them that if I can do it, anyone can do it. So that's like the best thing I can give to the kids, just a living example of what T.C. And what the community of Alexandria can bring to you. I've been in Alexandria almost my whole life, and I love T.C. Williams. My name is Stephen Jeter, and I teach here at T.C., and I am T.C.